o'clock news. Three car bombs have exploded in Dublin, killing 23 people and injuring more than 100 others during rush hour. Five more people died, more than 20 were hurt in the blast.
Misery, I'm in a white van as a red sea car.